look at these two different Ashebi styles. This is beautiful. I love the two styles, the long sleeve and the short sleeve. Like everything, the details of this girl style is lovely. Like, it's worth designing and rocking. Let me know in the comment section which other style are you going to design, or are you going to go for it too? Please share in the comment section. This particular one, just tell me why you don't love this Ankara print. And the gown, the style is perfect for our matured ladies that are looking for flake gown style. This particular one is so beautiful. Like, I love everything about this style. Hello, where are my mommies? Like, if you're a matured lady and you love short gown styles, like something for matured lady, you know that is decent short gown styles for matured ladies, please watch this video to the end, because this particular video is selected for our mommies. Look at this one too, it's so beautiful. I love everything about this style. Hello, we are the lover of white and guba. Like, the jewelry is the gele. Look at that design of the gele, it's so beautiful. Like, it is so beautiful. This particular style, I love everything. I love the sleeve, I love the black, orange and pink, the cup. Everything about this style is beautiful. Guys, this is beautiful. Like, you cannot tell me nothing about this simple style. This particular one, of course, is skirt made with Ankara. She's rocking with t-shirt and her sneakers. So if you're a matured lady, you're looking for something inspiration, like that skirt can rock with sneakers, hello, that one is highly recommended. Look at this shotgun style. The sleeve, this is perfect for our matured ladies. If you want to keep it sexy, simple and matured, that style is good to go. Hello, this one is perfect as well for our mommies that love Ankara short gown style or medium gown style. Like, there are a lot of styles for you. From 30, 40, 50, you love short gown styles made with Ankara. Let's enjoy this video together. Guys, look at this one. This is beautiful. I love the Ankara print. You can design anything or make anything with this particular print. Hello, this is beautiful. The print, like the prints on this particular video. In case you get as in you come across any of this print, just grab it. Don't look twice, because you can design, you can make different kind of styles with the prints. The designs, the colors on the print, so beautiful. This is very mature. This is very, very mature. Yeah, lover of bubu gun with anire. So beautiful. Guys, look at the shoulder of this particular style. It's very simple, perfect for church, perfect for wedding as a wedding guest, child education, any kind of owambe party, you know, that party going to be perceiving African or Nigerian jollof rice, that style is good to go. This is lace, you know, three quarter, or will I say, yeah, it's three quarter length. So this is long sleeve and that is short sleeve. So which of these two styles are you going with? Let me know in the comment section. This one, I love this gown. I love this print. Like, you guys know, if you have been following me, you know that I've showcased a lot of styles designed with this particular print. It's good to go with a trouser. It's good to go with shotgun style. A lot of styles you can make with that print. Trust me. Hello, where are my mommies? My rich aunties, come and see rich auntie vibe. It's very beautiful. Like, I love the lens, everything about that gown. What do you think about this particular Ashebi gown? You can go ahead and rock this gown with your gele. If you don't like Gele, you don't, as in you don't like head wrap, you can as well rock it like that. The way she's rocking it, it's so beautiful. This is classy. This is mature and beautiful. You cannot tell me nothing about this style. Another skirt inspiration, those of you that love wearing Ankara skirts with your t-shirts and sneakers, that style is beautiful. It's good to go. Very beautiful. I told you guys that there are a lot of styles for my mature ladies, for mommies, our rich auntie vibe. There are lots. Like, if you've watched, or if you started this video from beginning to this point or to this length, thank you very much. Like, I appreciate, like, you guys are the best subscriber anyone can ask for. I see your likes, I see your support, your beautiful comments. Thank you very much for always supporting me. Let's keep watching, but this video is actually coming to an end and there is more beautiful styles to see. This is beautiful lace. Yeah, this is lace. Look at that details, the shoulder. From shoulder to the sleeve. It's so beautiful. Hello guys, look at this gun style. The one hand and the details, that one hand, that thing happening there, so beautiful.